Good morning! Hey, all you amazing, wonderful, extravagant, beautiful people. What was that? Hey, all you amazing, extravagant, beautiful people. Now, that's my opinion of you. My question is that your opinion of you? You see, what we believe to be true about ourselves is absolutely the foundation from which we experience and journey through this life. It's also the portal for how we will see the world around us. I heard a story once about a man and a son that were walking, and they were hiking through the forest, and out of the blue, this boy fell. He slipped off the side of this mountain, and he fell a good 20 feet and caught himself at the last minute. And he was on the side of this mountain, and he screamed, "Help!" And from the distance, he heard, "Help!" He thought, "What the heck is that?" He screams again, "Help me!" And he hears, "Help me!" And in his mind, he thought, "Oh my gosh, maybe someone else has fallen just like me." And he screams, "Who are you?" And he hears, "Who are you?" He starts to get a little worried, like maybe him and someone else have fallen. And so he screams, "Leave me alone!" And he hears, "Leave me alone!" He screams again, "You are not my friend!" And he hears from the distance, "You are not my friend!" And he screams again, "You're stupid!" And from the distance he hears, "You're stupid!" About that time, his dad treks down the side of the mountain and he's rescuing his son from this branch that he's caught himself on. And he says, "Dad, who was that person yelling at me?" And he simply explains what an echo is. You see, we journey throughout this life and we scream into the distance lots of things that we believe are true about ourselves. And what happens is that it echoes back to us. It comes back in the way that we carry ourselves. That is perceived by the folks around us. And if we carry ourselves no good, they see us no good and reflect it back to us. We can be dressed in the most beautiful clothes, but if we believe they're not good enough, others will also perceive that when they look upon us. You are so strong and mighty, and yet you journey day in and day out trying to have this humbleness of saying that you're unworthy and you can see the good in other people, but yet you can't see the good in you. Do you know that the absolute most precious gift that you can give to the world and to yourself is a strong, healthy opinion? I encourage you today, every hour on the hour, every half hour on the hour if you must, I want you to get to a mirror and say, "Girl, you look good," or "Dude, you are fly today." It sounds silly, but the more that we put out into the world our strength and abundance and full, complete nature, the more we will actually draw to ourselves people who actually see that within us. And the more that we send it out, see it reflected back to us, the stronger we will actually feel on the inside. Don't lay there in bed this morning and talk about all the things that you have that are no good or the things that you don't have. Wake up, focus on the good, and you will find it. I believe in you, and I say you rock. Now, what do you say about yourself? Love you so much. Have an amazing day. Word.